I've been banned yet again. Crap, wrong voice.
Fixed it. All right. I've recently just got banned today. The annoying part is, is that it wasn't even my fault. I legit got banned for a whole day just for trying to defend myself. I legit told him I don't have a dad and he began roasting me. So I tried defending myself and I ended up getting banned instead. I already reported him, but the admins are like, no, we are gonna ban this guy instead. I also called him an edgelord for acting edgy as hell. And now I am more pissed off. I wasn't even planning on making a video today and yet I did. Here are the so-called fair reasons for me to get banned. Roblox is doing another poor job at moderator yet again. I'm really getting pissed off here. Roblox decided to ban the only guy speaking the truth. And also, take Ruben Sim for example, sure this isn't even like Ruben Sim's problems but it's at least a bit related. Like the crappy moderation.
Try to sneak through the door, man. Can't make it. Can't make it. Can't make it. Shit sucks. Out of my way, son.
I'm just vibed to this because this is just annoying. Leaving a link to the original Door Stuck meme and this too. Okay, that's all for today's video, see you guys later. Also sorry for not posting more, I am just very busy with other crap.